hour of my deepest need, when the pool of tears beneath my feet flood every newborn seed. There's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the dangers and in the morals of despair.
A sword's dream in the chill of the wintry light.